Hello everyone. This prime meridian line, this line is used as a reference point for the global system of time zones, and every place on the earth is measured in terms of its angle east or west from this line. And you all can see clearly the different places mentioned towards the right and the left of this prime meridian line. Towards the right it's east, and towards the left of this line is west. And you all can see clearly the degrees and the direction from this line of different places of the earth. This prime meridian acts as a basis for the Greenwich meridian time, that is GMT. And further, as you go down this video, you can see the brief explanation of this complete timing system.
Hope you all enjoyed this video, and hope that this video tends to be a knowledge booster. Thanks for watching. Do share the knowledge with your loved ones. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.